Hi guys, in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to earn money online just by sharing your link. As you can see, in my PayPal account, I just received $8 plus. Guys, this is 100% legit. If this is your first time of coming across my channel, please subscribe and hit the bell notification icon. Without further ado, let's jump right to today's tutorial.
Welcome back. First, copy the link in the description catalog. This link. Then click enter. Okay. So, this is the site I use to monetize my link. That is, I get paid for every link I share. And how does it works, I'm going to show you today. Okay. Before I show you how to log in, let me just throw some hints. Now, if you're a web designer or a web developer, you have access to use this their API in order to monetize your link. I know this will be useful for the web developers. And for those of us that are not into web, we could still earn money by sharing our links with this website. Okay, so what you need to know is the minimum amount you could withdraw is $5, and you will always be paid every first month. That is, this is September. Once it's October 1st, you will get paid. Only if your minimum payout has reached $5, okay? And the two payable accounts they use is PayPal or Payoneer. So either of these two, you can make use of them. Now, your question might be, okay, how did I get a PayPal account or how did I get a Payoneer account? Do not worry. I'll leave a link in the description box below on how to open a PayPal account that receives and pays. I'll leave a link in the description catalog on how to create a PayPal account and also how to create a Payoneer account that receives and pays regardless of your country. Okay, so in today's tutorial, let's see how we could monetize our links. Okay, so all you need to do is to click on join. It is a free site, you don't need to pay anything. Just select join. Now you can either sign in two ways, either by manually inputting your details, your sign up details, or you sign in with your email account, that is your Google account. Okay, now this is just to show you how you could sign in, and once you are done, you input this code here, and take note. Once you are doing yours, this will surely change. So once you done, just click on sign up. All right, then it should land you down to this page. Okay, to land you down to this page. So this is my own profile. All right, now quickly let me show you what I have done on this website. As you can see, yeah, I have the total earnings. This is the total amount I have earned so far. Okay. Now, as you can see, I have the website I use. That is the links that I have shared so far. These are the links. And these are the amount I have earned so far from those links. Okay. So, majority of you might know me with this link, that is Femtech Studio Arc file. Okay, And for this month, I've received 373 plus view, and this is the amount I've earned so far. All right, and I also have different links here that I used, okay, and so on and so forth. All right, so today I'm just showing the intro on how you could earn on through this website. So I won't give you details about it, just give you the simple basic step on how to earn from this website. All right, so let's say peradventure you want to you have a link, just like I have this advanced animated character, a dog that I actually want to share with people. So what I need to do first is to you could see this is a very long link, and two things: I want to monetize my link, and I also want to shrink the link. All right, so with the use of this website, all I need to do is to come to this place, right click and paste the link and select shrink. Okay, now you can see it has shrinked it to a smaller domain. So all I need to do is to select copy. Now I can, once I copy that, I can now share that link with all my viewers, my subscribers, to whosoever I want to share the link to. And once that is done, I get paid on every link, that is on every person that click on that link. Okay, so now you have many links you'll be monetizing with the use of this website. So my advice is always organize your website link. Okay, and what did I mean by that? Now remember, I just string a link from this place, I just copied it. Okay, so I want to search for the link first. Then now this is the link, you can see no title, it's because I just string the link. But I need to organize my website link so that I will know, okay, next time I want to send the link to someone else, with the title I can identify the different each link, what it contains. All right, so in order for me to do that, I'll click on this edit and parallels type dog 3D. okay, and click. So you can see it has now given it a what, a title. So that's it. Now whenever I send the link to anyone, it reads from zero, then it reads up to this level in order for me to withdraw. So I can only withdraw those three digits, that is the first one and the other two digits at the back. Okay, what am I trying to say? Now let me cancel this, let me clear this. Enough for you to understand this the more. On my PayPal account, I showed you the amount I received. This is $8.27, and this is September 1st 2020. Okay, so let me show you one more thing you need to understand. Now enough for me to withdraw, I need a PayPal account or a Payoneer account. Like I said, I'll leave the link in the description box below. So the August payment was paid September 1st 2020, which was $8.27 into my PayPal account, as you can see, and that is the fee you see here. So In the next tutorial, I'm going to show you how you could open a PayPal account. All right.